Hey everybody, welcome back to my garage. By popular request, and I know I've been saying I'd do this for a while, what you're looking at is a Genie Genius TracDrive model GG-1950. I wanted to show this one just because it has a few odd characteristics to it that you don't find in a lot of the newer openers. I didn't hook up a lot of stuff. My garage is kind of a mess, so I'm not really going to show too much here. I am using my other little Chamberlain remote, my... What is this? 953 CB. I do have a 373P on the way, and I'll show you guys that one whenever I get it. First thing I want to show you is that this Genius, it's not that quiet. Let me, open it a little bit here. And I'll show you, I showed you on the GS900, the plastic drive tape. And if I can do this right, I'm having to do this on my computer because somebody jacked my camera. There it is. There is a better shot of the plastic drive tape that I told you about. Now you'll notice this port on the front. This actually accepts something called a brain cell. And I'll show you that. Give me just a second here. My computer back down. I'll be happy whenever I get my damn camera back. I know that much. All right. These are the brain cells. I have number 1, 2, and 4 here. Number one is a variable light timer that you set, whoops, with these little dip switches down here, and it shows you which switch setting means what amount of minutes. So it's not that hard. Number two is a vacation switch, which I can turn that off right now because I don't even have the Genie remote programmed. Number four, and you'll notice this one because I'm going to plug this in, is a moving door alert. You'd find this on a commercial type door. Now, you thought my garage button was loud. Like, wait till you hear this thing go off when I push the button. And one thing I like about these is they did give you the option to add on. And it gave you, with these add-ons like this in the brain cells, it gave you a feel of a commercial unit. I have to keep coming back and touching my trackpad because my screen's going down. All right, now here it is with the moving door alert. Isn't that just the most annoying thing you've ever heard? You see, the lights flash with it. Let me turn off the garage light. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. I do. And I think I locked something. Take that down. Because that is pretty annoying, although it is cool. And that's it. That is the Genie Genius GG model. I'll let it go back up, and I'll close it down, and then I'm out of here. All right, that's it. All right, that's it, everybody. Y'all have a good one.